kiss me?
Not right now.
Why not?
I'm fancy.
You don't need to be doing that.
I don't need to be kissing you.
Yes, you do.
Do you want to hear a poem?
No.
It's one that my dad used to say to me. You have to stand up to hear it. "'Twas brillig, and the sly toves did gyre and gimble in the way. All mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome raths outgrow. Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch." "The Jub-Jub bird, and shun the frumious Bandersnatch." He took his vorpal sword in hand, long time the manxome foe sought. So rested he by the Tum-Tum tree, and stood a while in thought. And as in umphish thought he stood, the Jabberwock, with eyes aflame, came whiffling through the tulgey wood, and burbled as it came. Through the vorpal blade went snicker snack. He left it dead, and with its head he went galumphing back. "And hast thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, my beamish boy! Oh, frumious Bandersnatch! "'Twas brillig, and the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the way, all mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome raths outgrow."
"Did your dad wish you was a boy?"
"Probably.